with our brass choir. They'll be playing at the UIL Solo and Ensemble Contest Saturday. And Mr. Ferguson has graciously consented to conduct this group, and we appreciate him doing that. Freshman, if you all come on back up. Welcome to our Paramount concert. This is a neat time for us. We love playing in this hall, and I hope you enjoy being here. This is kind of our way of giving back to the community, a little something that we do, and we are hoping that you will be involved and participate in. Stay the duration. The first group that we're going to have coming up as far as bands will be our freshman band, and they will be playing Southwest Saga by Robert Sheldon. Thank you.
fortunate to have student teachers at Cooper throughout the year. At this point, I'm going to ask Mrs. Heather Keaton to come out and conduct a John Williams trilogy. Let's welcome to the podium Mrs. Keaton.
Thank you. guys have rehearsed for the last 2 months. And that's all I have to say. I'm just so proud of them. It's fun to work with your kids. We have the best kids in the world. We truly do.
Thank you. beats the drum. I'm very thankful for that. Whom we affectionately call the drum guy, Mr. Brian Hanna.
Thank you.
next tune we're going to do, you've read your program notes and you know that it was commissioned by a band in the panhandle called Canadian High School. I ran into their band director at a convention 2 weeks ago and I said, hey, we're going to play one of the tunes that y'all commissioned. And we're standing right by the Marriott Hotel with traffic screaming by, and all he said, and he was just as serious as could be, was he said, the family would want you to really drive home about drunk drivers. And I said, okay, I'll do that. So I'm officially making mention that this was a very tragic event in their band's life. And I'm really excited that we can play this piece. The person who composed this or arranged it is Gene Curry, who is at Childress, and I'm excited that he was able to make it tonight. And this is, as we talked on the phone, the first time he's been able to hear the piece by band, and I can't think of a better band to do it than Cooper Band. So the next piece will be Jesus Loves Me, It As Well, by Gene Curry.
Thank you. Thank you. to go, man. Way to go.